This is one of the most powerful amulets, which must be worn next to the skin and never taken off. If it works, there is said to be a great pain and weakness while the wolf struggles to emerge, and charm holds him at bay, sometimes drives him out. I have no idea if any of it is true, but it's yours.
Oh, no,
it's a gift. And in return, I would like a favor from you.
If it's in my power.
I was recently told that I'm dying. Speaking of mystical and terrifying experiences, I would like you to bite me.
What?
I would like you to bite me. I can't ask you to transform me with your passion, so I ask you to honor me with your bite. And I too will become a demon wolf.
You'd rather be damned than die.
Damnation is not a part of my system of beliefs. The demon wolf is not evil, unless the man he's bitten is evil. And it feels good to be wolf, doesn't it? Power without guilt, love without doubt.
Excuse me, I just can't.
I understand. You keep the amulet, and if you decide to believe, perhaps you will give me your gift. It has been a privilege. I've never seen one.